Hey everybody, this is X once again, and I know I said we'd usually start these out with, oh dear god, why is it lagging? Not sure why it's lagging a bit, but okay. Anyways, there is one condition where I will pretty much abandon this if it happens. Which I hope it does, because I would love to get it. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna make it in time. Yes! 5 stars. Now I don't have to worry about this anymore.
I've already done that.
Oh! Really? Oh.
In vain.
Okay, I got Lighthouse Blast, 5 stars. Helicopter Frenzy, that's something I'll have to work on. Oh, come on, Rico!
Best idea I've had all day.
Yes, it is. Wait, what? Is collectible around here? Ow. I'm going to pretty much stalk this area until I get what I want.
Hi there, I'm out of gas. Could you help me?
Yeah, sure. I believe it's, What? Okay. How do I break this again? Oh, there we go.
That.
Can I get in the car? Nope. Hey buddy, how you doing? Victoria, relax! Excuse me, I'm just gonna steal this real quick. I don't believe I've taken this one to the garage yet. I can do that. And once again, I'm going to stop and examine this way. See if what I'm looking for has spawned yet. Rico! What the fuck, man? Now I have to steal this man's car. Oh, lucky me. Rico! What the fuck, man? Rico, you insane son of a bitch. Boom. 5. I actually didn't expect to manage to pull that one off, so. Hey, ladies!
Most fascist shoe. I have your old race car tattooed on my back.
Okay, not interested.
Nice jacket. They sell those around here.
Thank you. Come on.
We can drop
that
for you from now on.
Yeah, I should probably pause it, shouldn't I? Okay. Oh shit, I didn't realize it it wasn't paused. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna talk much during this series. That turbine. Oh yay, 5 stars. I destroyed it all too. Oh. Destroyed it all. Yay. Yeah, timer doesn't stop until you actually run out of multiplier. Anyways, now I'm just glad to have that fully unlocked. Okay. So I got all the challenges in this section done. Hooray. This province. Oh. Apparently I missed something up here. I can grab it after I liberate this place. Hey guys! Wanna get in?
Big mistake, guys.
I'm no expert, but it's really starting to look like we have a chance in this fight.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately!
They don't know what's happening? In their own territory? That's just sad. Let her handle this on her own. And pop. I wish there was a different button to place a mine than this. Oh, come on, I didn't even do anything!
Loyal citizens.
Reports of hostiles in the area. More units respond.
Watch as I blow your leader's kneecaps off.
Next time, put up something with less mustache.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Come on. Lose me. You know you will. Worth it!
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
I need to report the general has expressed.
pleasure at our town's car. Hey, you! Come on! Get off my soapbox! Who do you think you are?
Never had a chance.
This is a general's van, not yours! Hey! Get down from there!
No!
This is a general's van, not yours! Hey! Get down from there!
Boop!
Oh, Captain, dead Captain.
More units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Hey, can I just, you know, place this here? Oh, yeah, thanks. No, I haven't.
Perfect.
I didn't destroy that. I mean, literally, I didn't destroy it. Oh, hey. Is she dead? Apparently. No one needs to hear your sadistic fucking voice. And I'll be fine in offline mode. Whoopsie. Ha.
Day 6. I exploited the drill sergeant's proclivity for alcohol to gain entry to the officer training program. When they announced my acceptance in front of the men, I humbly stated that I would not leave them for my own glory. Now, I must complete both boot camp and officer training.
Bring everything you got.
Hey, buddy. Tanks?
dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
And that, my friends, is how you liberate a small town.
The sweet smell of freedom.
If I remember right, this is the annoying one. This target. Yep. It's the annoying one. Did I die? Come on. With how often my internet goes out, I go through this often. Booster explosives. Let's try this again. I'm gonna keep trying this, so I'll pause it instead. Well, I managed to get 5 gears without destroying any of the targets. What? Are you kidding me? Okay, fine then. Let's try it again this way. Okay, you know what? I'm going to try placing a bomb. It's a bunch of bombs on the front of this car. So this way, when it goes off, there's gonna be one hell of an explosion. Now let's be sure to place it evenly. One there. One there. There. And there. Yes! It hit the target. There we go. Oh! Whew. Hold on. That was totally worth it. Oh, that one. Whoa, motherfucker. Wait, did I set it for that? Yes, I did. Okay, watch this. Oh, come on. That was worth it. That was worth it. Huh? It'll be fine. Hello.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
Oh, you can destroy it. Taking this. I did nothing. Nobody saw anything. Suit challenge. Let's see. Put on my glasses. Oh wait, I don't wear glasses. These are safety glasses. I'll choose this one. Those ones move, apparently. Say that's 5. Son of a bitch. Let's. Oh, wait, no! Oh, not what I wanted to do. I wanted to try that again. Yes, exactly, Victoria! In this case, I'll be able to. I meant to hit the space bar and I hit control instead. Oh, dear Lord, that's just sad. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have more gear mods. Oh. Oh, you could hear his bones crunch. Hey, I'll be stopping by a garage along the way. Well, I'll pause it, so this way you guys don't have to watch me drive this painfully slow-ass thing. Going oh so slowly. Okay, so I just got the obvious stated to me. With Miss Revolutionary telling me that's a tractor. Yes, I'm aware it's a tractor. And I don't care. Vehicle delivery. I can do some detours.
Oh, merda, I've really done it this time. I should not have told my wife I'd be home in time for supper. I borrowed my friend's car and lost track of time. Now I either bring it back and face my wife's wrath, or I upset my friend. Please help an old fool.
I know the sound. I know what this bike's based off of. Yep, called it. Excuse me, sir. Oops. Thank you. Now I'm stealing it. I'm also going to drop it off at the garage, too. Yeah, somebody should tell the developer about that one. Lisa. I believe that's her name, at least.
contact. All units.
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't just shoot at someone who survived an accident like that. I'm pretty sure they would come running over to make sure somebody's okay. Okay.
Calling off search. Target no longer an area.
Yeah, you do that. No! Let's try this again. Come on. Oh. Let's take this route. If that doesn't get 5 gears. Are you fucking kidding me? It didn't even give me a different score. It's the exact same fucking score. What, do I have to swoop around and do another set? Maybe I'm supposed to do this one instead. Less of a score now. I'll be back. Okay, I give up. I'm not going to be able to figure that one out. I'm just going to go ahead and spend the next while doing what I should be doing. Ow. What the hell, man? Grenade launcher. I have an idea. What? Get away, driver.
Have we lost him? Report.
I just completely forgot about my idea.
Here any minute. Let's get out of here.
No. We're not pulling over until I say we're pulling over, which is not now, or ever. Rebel saved! Remember this town. Thank you. Come on, guys, you can't hit me from 5 feet in front of me. Okay, apparently you can.
Fatigues pretty well. Mine are always too big.
Oh, you're the captain. Hey, Cap.
We have rebel activity.
Scroll lock on.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Pop goes the weasel. If that hits it.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search. Manpower at your location.
Oh, hey, look, a Derevella tape.
Day 19. The other men in my platoon prove worthless and weak. They cower under the burden of heavy packs and lack of sleep. I let no expression betray my own pain and fatigue. The men already jokingly called me General. The government can have their bodies, but I capture their minds and loyalty.
Pop goes the weasel.
that ye shall not be.
Contact. All units to these coordinates. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Okay, let's see. The next speaker is in center of town.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Yep. Oh, yeah. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.